Hello my dear friend, my name is Ankit Singh. In this video we are going to discuss about a very important topic of the chapter, mineral, that is iron. Mainly we deal with the 4 point. First is general introduction about the iron, second different sources of iron, third daily requirement of iron, and last fourth, that is biochemical function of the iron in human body. Let's start our first point, that is a general introduction about iron. In human body there is 3 to 5 gram of iron present. Out of that, 75% of iron is present in the blood and remaining 25% of iron is present in the liver, bone marrow and muscle. Next point, source of iron. The source of iron is green leaf vegetable, which contains 20 gram of iron in 100 gram of green leafy vegetable. Pulses, it contain 100 gram of iron in it contain 10 milligram of iron in 100 gram of pulses. Cereal, it contain 5 milligram of iron in 100 gram. Liver, it contain 5 milligram of iron per 100 gram. And meat, it contain 2 milligram of iron per 100 gram of meat. Next, daily requirement of iron. A adult male need 10 milligram of iron per day. An adult female needs 20 milligram of iron per day, and a pregnant and lactating woman need 40 gram of iron per day, which is slightly more than a normal male and female. Now move to the next point, that is our biochemical function of the iron in the human body. Important compound which contain iron and its function. We all know that certain compound contains iron. That compound is myoglobin, cytochrome iron sulfur protein, cytochrome P450 and hemoglobin. These five compound contain iron in their structure, in which cytochrome and iron sulfur protein help in the electron transport chain for the generation of ATP, whereas cytochrome P450 helps in the detoxification, hemoglobin helps in the transport of oxygen to the different tissue from lungs, and it also helps in the carry of carbon dioxide from different part, different tissue to the lungs. Next, we also know that there are certain enzymes which contain iron, means some enzyme in which presence of iron in their chemical structure, like catalase, peroxidase, xanthine oxidase and tryptophan pyrolase. These all four are enzyme, and these four enzymes contain iron in their chemical structure, from which catalase and peroxidase act as a antioxidant. It has antioxidant property. It can damage the free radical which is generated into our body, that can causes cancer. Xanthine oxidase, it is also a enzyme which contain iron and helps in the purine degradation. Next, tryptophan pyrolase. It is also enzyme which contains the iron and helps in the tryptophan metabolism. So in this video we have discussed source, general introduction and function and daily requirement of iron, and in next upcoming video we will discuss about remaining all the minerals. Okay, thank you friend.